what's up, Mark? Been a while since you came in and holler at me. I thought you ain't fucking with no more or something. Before you go, let me talk this time.
Hey, yo, Ren, turn that up.
When you fall in love, it's hard to focus on yourself. When you wake up in the morning, wanna be somebody else. You don't appreciate nothing, it never seem to go right. But you can never love anything till you love your life. You love that woman, but you fit in that she crossed. You had something real, but them lies is what cost you. Planted so many seeds, you just wanna see them blossom. Sick of being apart, but you gon' die when you talk. You gon' ride for your niggas, you got love for your dogs. But you don't pick up the phone, got them thinking that you flawed. You really going through it, hard to say you feel alone. It's people that care about you, why don't you pick up the phone? Full-time father, my nigga, you getting older now. Now you thinking legacy, what you leaving, don't hold them down. You got beautiful daughters, so you really got to show them how to love themselves first, and not the other way around. Dealing with the pain, trying to understand your heart. It's gonna feel how it feel, don't try to hold it at fault. Don't lie to yourself, cause it's gonna want what it want. If you love, it's for life, and you can never turn it off. Thinking of nights on them gone, when you encountered the storm. That's when your depression started, has you feeling all alone. Couldn't describe the pain, why you cried in the arm. Wish I'll never stop talking, see you ain't mean no harm. You really going through it, they can hear it and see it. Many choke under pressure, my nigga, you still breathing. Tears falling as you write this, that mean you believe it. This really your dream, dog, go ahead and achieve it. Come on, say it, boy, you gotta love your life. Won't you come say it, boy, you gotta love your life. Mama said it, son, you gotta love your life. And my homie said, bro, you gotta love. Come on, say it, boy, you gotta love your life. Won't you come say it, boy, you gotta love your life. Mama said it, son, you gotta love your life. And my homie said it, bro, you gotta love. Cause you gotta love more, some more. We gon' gotta love more, some more. You gotta love more, some more. Don't give up on love, won't you love more? Cause you gotta love more, some more. You gon' gotta love more, some more. Cause you gotta love more, some more. Don't give up on love, won't you love more?
Wake up in the morning feeling like shit. Really wanna quit, meditating, trying to find bliss. You fighting in the thoughts of Keanu and your kids. But when you open your eyes, you don't have any of it. Like the skip, pull the leap. Don't you rather feel like this? Self-destruction is the means to an end. Nigga, think about your kids. You can't go out like this. Gonna leave your mama in tears. She been through too much of shit. You gon' repair like this, nigga. This ain't real shit. Your friends betting on you, they believing in you, kid. You and your woman did dirt, but it is what it is. You never really know, but you know she put herself at risk. She gon' lose her life just trying to give you some kids. My nigga, have you forgotten everything that she did? You should have been stronger, let that bullshit come between. Been right there for you, never held you from your dreams. The same for your partners, nigga, don't fold on your team. It's the same for this mirror, it's always been you and me. Tennis will be proud, nigga, you ain't never fail. Your siblings know you got this shit, so go and prevail. The fuck you down yourself for, oh, you're out of hell. Nigga, go get off your dick, cause you gotta give them hell. You won't do a fucking thing, you better learn to love yourself. Or you love somebody else, you gotta learn to love yourself. Fuck!
Pressure bust pipes and make diamonds, nigga. We don't fold, nigga, we keep fighting. We don't lose until you die. Pick your head up, king.
Cause you gotta love more, some more. We gon' gotta love more, some more. You gotta love more, some more. Don't give up on love, want you love more.
Won't you come say, boy, you gotta love your life. Mama said it, son, you gotta love your life. And my homie said it, bro, you gotta love. Mama said, boy, you gotta love your life. Won't you come say, boy, you gotta love your life. Mama said it, son, you gotta love your life. And my homie said, bro, you gotta love.
It's in us we trust. You take that us and make it singular. It's you, nigga. Chose.
So what does this moment mean?
So this moment is let's get married. I've been, you know, building up for this moment over the past few months with 6 different individuals. And so this is the end. This is the wedding. This is just the end that they have with me. But I want their commitment with themselves to last forever. It started with when I first did my own wedding for myself. I thought, let me get a ring. Let me have a wedding. And I did it for myself. So I was like, I should do that for others because I know how it felt when I did it for myself. And I felt amazing after I did it. And I'm still going through this self-love journey all throughout life. So I want others to feel the same.
Thought that you'd come this far. You know, you a dude that didn't have too much of anything, and you still smile. You stayed humble. You were optimistic, filled with joy. You've always tried to show everyone who's meant something to you. But along these years, you lost yourself. That optimism began to dwindle. You forgot who you were. You lost yourself. You stopped being happy. You started as a carefree child who did everything to make himself happy. You found him escaping your imagination, but as an adult, you let opinions dictate your actions. You started to do what others wanted you to do rather than what you wanted. That's because you wanted to make them happy. You even hated your existence. You felt unworthy of any happiness. You started doing wrong because it catered to your pain. But the real you never died. The real you wanted out. You listened to him. You held his hand and you lifted him up. You carried him. You nurtured him. You became one with him. Now you are whole again. And I vow to never let us drift apart ever again. For you am I, and I am you, and we are all.